Dear friends, welcome back. This video tries to highlight the legacy of Tamil Chola dynasty in the Southeast Asian countries from the travel notes of Chinese author Ma Huan, who accompanied the great admiral and explorer of China, Zhang He, in various expeditions during early 15th century around 1405 and 1430. This video will highlight the Tamil-related facts in Siam, present-day Thailand. The king is a man of Soli race and a firm believer in the religion. The house in which the king resides, elegant, neat and clean. The capital was then at Ayutthaya, about 35 miles north of the modern Bangkok on the Mayam Khao Praya. Ma Huan's time rulers were Inter Raja 1408-24 and Borom Raja II 1424-48. As to the king's dress, he uses a white cloth to wind round his head. On the upper part of his body, he wears no garment, and round the lower part, he wears a silk embroidered kerchief, adding a waistband of brocaded silk gauze. When going about, the mounts an elephant or else rides in a sedan car, while a man holds over him a gold-handled umbrella made of Chiao Chang leaves, which is very elegant. The houses of the populace are constructed in storied form. In the upper part of the house, they do not join planks together to make a floor, but they use the wood of the arka palm, which they cleave into stripes resembling bamboo splits. These stripes are laid close together and bound very securely with rattans. On this platform, they spread rattan mats and bamboo matting, and on these they do all their sitting, sleeping, eating and resting. It is their custom that all affairs are managed by their wives. But the king of the country and the common people, if they have matters which require thought and deliberation, punishments light and heavy, all trading transactions, great and small, they all follow the decisions of their wives, for the mental capacity of the wives certainly exceeds that of the men. The language of the country somewhat resembles local patois as pronounced in Kuntong province. The script, however, is aligned with early Mon or Khmer scripts of Indian origin. The customs of the people are noisy and licentious. They like to practice fighting on water, and their king constantly dispatches his commanders to subject neighboring countries. In trading, they employ cowries as money for current use. Optionally, gold, silver and copper coins may also be used. The content was taken from the book named Ying Yai Shanglan, meaning The Overall Survey of the Ocean's Shores, written by Ma Huan in the year 1433 and translated in English by J.V.G. Mills. There are many more facts to share with you all. I will meet you in my next video with the notes on other countries ruled by Chola race as mentioned in Ma Huan travel notes. We'll meet you soon. Until then, thank you and wishes.